gosh.
Please let me kill this guy. I hate how he tries to hide his sword hand in the grass. Like, fuck this guy, man. Like, I really can't see your shit. That was total luck that I dodged that, actually. It's a little combination off. Oh my god. I think he's spamming that shit too. Okay, this is going really well. Fucking kick too. That kick is just so... I hate that shit, bro. Or as if someone wouldn't just cut your foot off too, you know? Go ahead, go ahead. Finish up, finish up. Bro, I can't let you block that. No, there's no way I didn't dodge that attack, bro. Whatever, dude. Damn, this is blocking everything, bro. Bro, I could try to run up his posture, but it's so risky. It's like, it's just way too risky, bro. And I don't feel like restarting the game all over again, you know? That shit. This fucking short-ass sword. I was almost late on that. Oh my god. I know the cutscene probably doesn't even differ that much, like beating him on the first encounter, but I still want to try it. Bro, give me some more openings. Stop being so solid. Oh my, stop. Oh my god, dude. Why does everything always turn for the worst in the second phase? Like, how did that hit me, bro? I've been dodging the same way I've been dodging all game long. Come on, how did he block that? Come on, dude. No way he blocked that. Bro, I really hate that move, dude. That stupid charge attack move, he leaps forward. It's so annoying, bro. Cause it's so hard to judge, like, the distance on it. Finally, I got another hit off. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, let's get this posture up a little bit. Crap, it's going down. Yeah, that's exactly what I need, actually. Keep doing that shit. Oh my god, please don't do that. Please don't. Please don't start shooting arrows, bro. That's the last thing I need right now, dude. Before you start shooting arrows, please don't do that. Bro is pleading for mercy. Oh my god, dude, I am not pleading for mercy. Bro, he should be the one pleading for mercy. He's about to die right now. Come on, it's getting closer. One more hit. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, we killed him on the first encounter. Yeah, I still lose more arm now, of course. Okay.
Shinobio, hikyou to wa yuumai na. Miko wa moratte iku zo.
That feels good. Starting your playthrough off with no losses. Well, that's pretty much all I wanted to do. And then later I'll probably come back on and do Ishin challenge. Ishin no hit challenge.